Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may have had to close for a few days, I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Badger Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics tied if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition system. We're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult